We had a certain amount of time to design a web page given by a guide, and we had to follow that guide through.
We have to construct a 5-page website using the resources they've been given and integrate the animation into that.
Targeting it at age 18 to 25, and the theme we've given them is holiday activities in Wales.
Included CSS as contact forms, some quite heavy stuff, and got to use the images they provide, so you have to build it around what they give you.
They need to have a good idea of the design of the aspects to start with.
Have they been innovative?
How they construct it, how they put it together. Where's the integration of the animation? Is it somewhere where it can be seen, like at the top of the page, which indicates what they're going to be looking at?
Have they come up with something that is attractive, that would actually pique the interest of anybody who is looking at the site?
It needs to be designed for everybody, accessibility, and it needs to be designed in such a way that everybody wants to see it. It needs to be professional for an actual website, for an actual industry.
Today I've got more into it and I've learned much more today than I would usually have.
It's really good to see young people getting a real grip of what it is they need to do and understanding that this is serious stuff and it's going to be a really good grounding for them when they go forward into employment, that they have to do things to rules, that they have to be disciplined, but that they can bring their creativity to that as well.
And it's just been fun designing it. Yeah, I really enjoyed it, but I'm tired now.